monsters do have their place. In the zoo, in your nightmares, in the deep, in your favorite horror movies. But not in your living room, on your TV. Don't let pay TV be the monster in your living room. Pay TV and cable TV companies are seeking the right to charge you for the very programs you now get free. If you want to stop pay TV and save free television, sign the petition in the lobby of this theater. Let your lawmakers know how you feel in the fight against pay TV and cable TV.
There's plenty of time to treat yourself.
Get you. How was your day, love?
Yeah, it was a day.
It was just a day?
Just a day.
Ugh, I hear you. I got my fucking nuts kicked in today. Ugh. Ain't nothing a nice cold beer won't fix.
So what's the deal with the piece of shit broken refrigerator?
I did talk to Gary today, and he's gonna be over on Sunday. About 2 o'clock, we're gonna throw in his truck, and we're probably gonna bring it back over to his place. I guess his daughter's is on the fritz, and let's see if we can get it rolling.
You sure you just don't want a new kegerator for poker night?
Maybe. I don't know. We'll see what's wrong with it. But I was wondering one thing. What is this?
It's a duck.
I know it's a freaking duck. Where did it come from?
I found it when I was shopping at the supermarket.
So they're selling ducks at the supermarket now?
It was in the parking lot, under the front wheel of the car.
Did you run over it, or...?
I don't know, but it was dirty, but it was still cute, so I brought it home and I washed it.
I don't like ducks. I'm sorry.
Why don't you like ducks?
I got bit by a duck.
When did you get bit by a fucking duck?
Actually, it happened when I was a kid. I was out fishing with my old man. Stupid fucking duck came up and grabbed my bait. I had to reel his ass in. He was honking and quacking and everything else on the way in. Oh, look at me, I'm a duck. Quack, 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 quack. I'm tasty and delicious, but I'm all high and fat and I suck. Look at me, I'm a freaking duck. Quack, quack, quack. Oh. Fuck ducks. Listen, we got him in, long story short. We got the hook out. And what did I get in return? I got fucking bit. And once you get bit, you never go back. Sorry.
Did the big bad duck scare my baby? You must have been traumatized.
I wasn't traumatized. Come on, I was a little kid and I caught a duck. It was a big duck!
Are you afraid the big scary duck's gonna get you?
No. Get you? No, get over here, you. God damn it, baby. What'd you do after I went to bed? The hell did you do after I went to bed? Baby, you scared the shit out of me!
I'm sorry.
What are you doing down here?
Well, I woke up. You weren't in bed. The power's out. So I came looking for you.
Oh, yeah, no. I woke up and there was some shit going on. The power went out. There doesn't seem to be anything wrong in the box, so it's gotta be on the power company's end. I don't know.
You want me to go call the power company, baby?
Yeah. Yeah, why don't you go call the power? Here, take this with you. Also, I think there might be an animal in the house, a squirrel or a raccoon or something.
Okay, look. You go take care of the animal. I'm going to go call the power.
Okay. Heart you.
Heart you.
Life-threatening emergency, press 7. To report an electric outage, press 8 now. Sorry, are you reporting a streetlight outage? Please say yes or no.
everybody's heard about the bird. The bird, bird, bird. The bird's a winner when the bird, bird, bird. Bird is a winner when the bird, bird, bird. When the bird is a winner when the bird, bird, bird. The bird's a winner when the bird, bird, bird. When the bird is a winner when the bird, bird. The bird's a winner when the bird, bird, bird. The bird's a winner when the bird, bird, bird. When the bird is a winner when the bird, bird. The bird's a winner when the don't you know about the bird? Well, everybody knows that the bird is a winner.
Huh? Wake up. You had some nightmare.
Oh. That was crazy.
Must have been. Seemed pretty intense.
Oh.
What happened?
Oh, I just... Don't worry about it.
All right, baby. Can you get me a glass of water?
Mm-hmm.
It was a big duck!